syphilis tips. People who have tested positive for syphilis should notify all of their recent sexual partners so they can also get tested and receive treatment. When to talk with a doctor if you believe there is a chance you have been in contact with syphilis. Visit the doctor. The signs and the symptoms of syphilis may be difficult or impossible to detect without a blood test. Talk with the doctor if you notice what you think could be syphilis source. Have been told by a sexual partner that they have syphilis, are sexually active but have never had a sexual transmitted infection tested. Also be aware that all pregnant people should receive syphilis test in their prenatal appointments as a part of standard care. If it does not like this test will be included in your initial prenatal blood panel, ask for it.